ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಶೈಲಿಯಲ್ಲೇ ನಾವು ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವ ಗ್ರಾಹಕರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ತುಂಬ ತೃಪ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ।
Hi, my name is RJ Disha Oberoi and welcome to another episode of Bengaluru on my plate. Today we're in Indiranagar at the Gowdru Hotel, which is very popular for its Nati style Gada food. And they're known for their ragi mudde, their chicken, their mutton, their biryani in the pulao style. And I believe a meal for two is just 350 rupees. Let's go check it out. I have quite an appetite. So they've got a huge variety of mutton items, biryani, chicken items. The vegetarians have a lot of options too. They have their ragi mudde meals. The kind of variety they have with their leg soup, the boti fry, the head meat fry, the mutton chops, fish kebabs. Let's get started. Sir, what all is in the special Gowdru Uta?
Special Gowdru Uta, you will get in that mutton organs, mutton boti fry and thalai mamsa fry. That is the side special things. And in main course, you will get one mudde, chapati, white rice and one cup biryani rice and boiled egg you will get in that.
We'll have one special Gowdru Uta.
ನಮ್ಮದು ಗೌಡ್ರ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ಲು. ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ನ ವಿಶೇಷತೆ ಏನಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಮಾಂಸಾಹಾರಿ ಖಾದ್ಯಗಳೆಲ್ಲನೂ ನಾವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡುವ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಪದಾರ್ಥಗಳಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿಯವರು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟ ಒಂದು ಮಸಾಲೆ ಪುಡಿ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಶೈಲಿಯ ಬಾಡ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಪುಡಿ ಅದು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸಾಂಬಾರು ಪದಾರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಮೆಣಸಿನ ಪುಡಿ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಮೆಣಸಿನ ಕಾಳು ಮೆಣಸಿನ ಪುಡಿ, ಅರಶಿನ ಪುಡಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಮಸಾಲೆಗಳು ನಾವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಹುರಿದು ಕುಟ್ಟಿ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಪೌಡ್ರ್ಗಳಲ್ಲೇ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಂಸಾಹಾರಿ ಖಾದ್ಯಗಳು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿಯವರು ಸ್ವತಃ ಆ ಬಾಡ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಪುಡಿ ಆ ಥರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅವರು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ ಮೇಲೇ ಅದೇ ಪುಡಿನೇ ನಾವು ಅವರೇ ಬಂದು ಇವಾಗೂ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದೇ ಮಾಂಸ ಪುಡಿನ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಊಟ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. 2008ರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಹೋಟ್ಲ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಿಂದಷ್ಟೇ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದೇ ಥರ ನಮಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೆವಿ ಅನ್ಸಲ್ಲ. ತುಂಬ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ನಾವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಪ್ಪ ಅದೇ ಥರನೇ ಇದೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಶೈಲಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಬಾಡೂಟಕ್ಕೆ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಮಂಡ್ಯ. ಆ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಶೈಲಿಯಲ್ಲೇ ನಾವು ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವ ಗ್ರಾಹಕರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ತುಂಬ ತೃಪ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ.
Okay, I want you to check out this leg soup that I am extremely excited about. It's got a massive leg piece if you come in. And it's complex flavoring, it's complex spicing. I'm going to have it with idli and then with kurma. Let's get into it. Started with the leg soup, which you can dunk in the idli as well. And it's very heavy on pepper, it's light, it's complex flavoring. Its spicing is very intricate. What we're looking at over here is a very dense pepper-based gravy, and here is a very classic Gowdru-style mutton gravy. Now I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to start eating. Continue eating. We'll be back. Great for your throat, by the way. Leg soup. This is a massive feast, can't be done with one person, so I'm gonna try. We'll start with their very famous pulao style mutton biryani. Now what I realized when I was eating here is that one ingredient that they don't use in any of their food is green chili. Apparently green chili, no coloring, no amino acids, nothing artificial. In fact, if you look at the gravy and you come in a little bit, this is the mutton keema. It has no oil, it's just dense and thick and beautiful. This is the absolute classic Mandya style mutton gravy. And of course the ragi mudde, which is a classic. I'm going to be finishing the soup, but let's dig into the pulao. Let's start. Extremely light biryani, goes down very simple. He did tell me minimal use of oil. So in case you're worried about health, And apparently you can eat this whole biryani and get back to work without feeling sleepy. All right, so I finished a very big meal, sir, at the Gaudru Hotel. I love it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I'm taking a parcel also.
Okay.
The food is very good.
Okay.
And you told me I will not feel heavy. I'm not feeling heavy.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
It's well, our pleasure, madam. Thank you.
Sir, what are your timings for everybody watching?
Every day from Sunday. Sunday it was a special breakfast from 7, morning 7, till 4 o'clock evening.
Okay.
Again, dinner is from 7 to 10.
And other days?
11:30 to 4 and again 7 to 10.
Alright, I'm done. I've got my parcel. I am full. I love the food. I would say try the mutton, try the biryani, try the ragi mutte. If you have a bigger appetite, try more. Try as much as you can eat. It's light, it feels dense, delicious, and you can't not come back. I'll be back with another episode of Bengaluru on my plate. My name is Disha Oberoi. Like, subscribe, and share. Stay connected. 93.5.